sin became your sin. He became your sin for what? So that you could be the righteousness of God in Jesus Christ. He takes your sin, you get his righteousness. What's that? That's God looks at you like you never sinned, because he never sinned. So when you condemn yourself, you're not giving credit that he took, he died for your sin. He sacrificed himself for your sin. Every sin you and I will ever commit, he became.